Last episode on Hardcore Trader.
Guys!
Can they break down
guys.
The door? They can break down the door, can't they?
Yep. Yep, they can.
Oh, I got light blue room.
Ah, shoot. Oh no, are you okay? Obviously you're not, you have an arrow through your head. Ow. Oh, there we go, now Kate has one too. Yay! Lava Addleback's party! That is not how you
Lava
say it.
Addleback's party!
Holy, 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 bajou!
Oh, hey, look, cheese!
Da, 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 da. Oh. What's this? Huh. Oh, it's that new drink everyone's been telling me about. Bleach. I wonder what this tastes like.
It's so cute!
Giving audio input so that 100 Scar can finish his intro. Yay!
Look, mommy, I can fly.
And we're back. Another episode of Hardcore Trader. We
wow.
Left off, I was entrailing stuff.
And I was in the mines. And Cade was doing whatever Cade's doing.
And I am in the mines.
With me. Probably gonna kill me.
Sure.
Sure.
Whatever.
I can't enchant anything very goodly. Hey Gribber, you should find some obsidian. I mean not obsidian, redstone.
I've got a couple stacks of that if you want some.
I've got a couple 18 stacks of that, bro. I've got the obsidian, man.
I got the obsidian, man. Got the obsidian.
You got the obsidian real good, bro. Got all
that
obsidian.
I found iron.
Why do you have a stack? Why do you have two stacks of fire
That's
charges?
That's ironically not funny.
And remember when we raided the pirate ship?
No.
We could make charred nether brick. Why would we need that? At all.
Why wouldn't we need that?
No, why would- Why is everything on fire?!
What?
The house is on fire! What the heck? Why is the house
My
on fire?
House! Scar, what did you do?
I didn't do anything, I swear!
Oh, and I found redstone creeper.
Why is the entire house is burning?
You blow up my house!
I can't touch it!
You!
I don't know why it's on fire! Put it out! I can't put out the fire! There's so much fire! Why is there TNT? I'm so confused!
There's TNT?
It's not planted, it's just there. Okay, we are now missing a roof and a walkway.
Here.
Cade, what are you doing? Cade, what are you doing? Oh, thank you.
Oh, the anvil. The floor fell out from underneath the anvil, so the anvil fell down. this is not goodly.
Well, Rip Cade's house.
Oh, wait, we need that.
I'm sorry, man.
Zambi, stab it!
It wasn't me.
I have no idea. The entire house is burnt to a crisp.
Zombies, like, you know how zombies catch fire? Can they set fire to stuff?
I don't think so.
Hmm. That might be a changeless quirk.
Well, you are now missing a house, Cade.
The whole thing is gone.
Well, Kate not the entire have, like, thing, you know, not the entire thing, but a lot of it.
Kate just can't have a house.
It is still burning.
You know what? Kate, put it out!
I can't reach it.
It's a good improvement over last season, though.
Okay.
Make it out of range of other
people. There's no house. Yeah, you guys can. I didn't do it. I don't know what I didn't do, but I didn't do it.
It's just gone.
The entire house is gone.
It isn't. The entire thing isn't gone, but you were missing. You were missing a roof. And there's a. This house is just crap. It's been through so much. It's like we've been through a war or something.
Practically.
I'm just replacing like all the missing pieces with cobblestone. There's still holes in it everywhere. People can shoot us.
Oh my gosh.
But it's still a functional house, pretty sure.
What are you doing that voice for?
I'm trying to be like you, Creeper.
Like you? Oh. I just made the... Did you hear that sound I made?
You're like...
I was like, aww. Not a kiss, but... Oh, hello, water. What's up?
No, but you. Water skirt.
I just heard a bat die.
That is awful. Why is there so much cobblestone everywhere? Did you guys find cobblestone?
So sad.
I just hear a creeper.
I need.
Why aren't you getting the iron and crap?
I don't need iron.
Where's all the do you guys have any gravel? Okay, it is still burning.
Ooh, lava crystals.
Just to let you guys know.
They're mine.
Confirmed.
Oh, I found them.
The
this
house
is what I'm here
still
for.
Burning.
Does this do any damage? No. Okay.
Nope. Does this do any damage? Dies.
How about that? No. Oh my gosh!
Stop though.
Fine. It's just all the tinker tools. Like, I spent so hard working on them, and they do absolutely nothing.
I spent so hard working on them.
Like, it doesn't even... Like, I thought it would auto-kill off.
I spent so hard working on my grammar class.
He's homeschooled now. Cut him some slack. Come on, Creeper.
Hey, I found some redstone.
Good, I need that.
I found a lot of redstone.
Good. I can't enchant anything. Like, there's no good enchants on books. I guess you just get protection just to do it. There we go, this is Sharpness Book. And
I feel like I have to keep checking my back to make sure Cade's not sneaking up on me. I'm scared of you, man. I'm afraid of what you can do with these mods.
I can't do anything! I just showed you everything I got.
Still technically
learning. Creeper, I just showed you everything I got.
I feel like you have some sort of secret weapon and you're just gonna, like, pull it out. I'm just gonna be dead. There's nothing I can do about it.
you're just gonna look at him and you're just gonna die.
Just look at me.
I could have added an overpowered mod, but I didn't, so...
Thank you very much.
You could bring up some
gravel
too.
You know what, I do have to say, I am proud of you, because you went pretty reasonable with these mods.
Mm-hmm.
None of this is too crazy.
Oh yeah, I still need the redstone. That's right. That's...
Ah! My lava crystal senses are tingling!
Weird.
They were right. They were legitimately right. Like, I felt it, and I looked, dug to the right, and there they were. Those literally a block away. I'm telling you, man, I have senses for these sorts of things.
You have senses for these things?
You have senses for these sorts of things, man.
Where's the water? That kind of kills me.
Did we just find the most literally dumb person on the literal internet?
Isn't Leafy?
Leafy. We just found the most literal hard-ore.
No, my sister's into Leafy now. My sister's into Leafy now, and it was super annoying. And she, like, mentioned it to my dad. And afterwards, I'm like, what if my dad Googles Leafy to, like, watch one of his videos? And she was like, oh, I did not think about that.
I'm sleeping. It's like, not daytime yet, though.
Because she could, like, if my dad saw Leafy, that would not be good for either of us.
Wait, what?
No,
how long do you have to stay sleeping? Oh, dang it, a monster walked near me as I was sleeping.
Oh, I reset the config, so I don't think it has to, you have to have 33. So, it's like, it has to be me and Creeper to sleep, or you and me to sleep to stop. Yeah.
Oh, that's dumb. Well, that's a little unfortunate.
Senses are tingling again. The tingle. I can feel it.
That's not good.
Oh, wait, no. Wait, that's just my stomach.
Gives me... I don't want sharpness on an obsidian pickaxe, do I? No, that's a little silly.
Would you want sharpness?
I don't want fiery either. Can I put a... What all kind of stuff can you put on a pick? Can you put on a weapon? That would be good for it.
Yes.
Oh!
I love it. Night.
What?
I said I love that I can be loud at night. In this, like, new house that I'm living in.
Oh.
You live in a house? I thought you lived on the side of a...
I did live in an apartment. Now I...
Words are a thing. If you guys could find any melons, that'd be good.
You know,
if we could find any melon, we could make some instant healing 2 potions with a melon.
That's like my favorite.
Oh, I have a melon.
That's like my favorite voice to do is
melon.
I have a melon.
You should bring them to me.
Really? You sure you have a melon?
I am sure. I found one in a mine shaft.
Okay, so I don't really know what else to do.
Melon refers to brain, right? Like, if you're saying like, your melon is so small, then you'd be like talking about a brain, right?
Sure.
Like saying you're stupid.
Yeah.
I'm just wondering. Just curious. I'm asking for a friend.
All right. Wait, Cade, what stuff is good to put on a pickaxe? Because I want to make my pickaxe better.
A pickaxe, redstone.
Redstone and lapis, right?
Yeah.
Why those?
Because redstone for haste and lapis for luck, which is fortune.
Yeah, basically.
So I don't know what bladering is. I have a book, though.
You increase durability?
What?
You increase durability?
Yes. Well, sort of. Oh, yeah, with a diamond, you give it durability. By the way, you're going the wrong way, Creeper.
I know, I'm going the hardcore way.
He's never going the MLG hardcore way.
The fail hardcore way.
Oh, Creeper. Referring to how badly don't blow up more of the house, we need this.
Oh yeah, I want to see the house.
There's more of the house
to
blow up.
Whoa, I can one-shot creepers with my bow.
I didn't realize there was more of the house to blow up.
There is.
You said it was all gone.
I can one-shot mobs with this obsidian bow, are you serious?
So...
Wait, you can?
You Cade!
Can I one-shot that? No, okay. What? I needed wood! No, I swear! All I needed was wood!
Jab, if you're watching, I will fix it.
Here's the sign. I swear, I needed wood to get the sign. To get my pickaxe.
Ow.
Oh, torches.
Why did you need wood? Why did you need the sign?
I didn't! I broke the wood and the sign dropped.
Okay, Jab. Wait, jab, please.
Oh, that's funny.
That's as best as I can build it from memory. I'm sorry if that's not right, Jab, from the future.
You see, I don't have two levels? That's kind of smelly.
What?
I don't have two levels. Oh yeah, we're like out of food. Scared. Should I go look for some stuff?
Look for some food! Yeah! You gotta look for some food.
Gotta go look for some food, eh, mate?
Did you explode
something? We're at the point in YouTube where we're not really popular, so we can make
fun of other people.
We can like make fun of accents and stuff without being considered offensive.
I don't think popularity has anything to do with being offensive or not.
Yeah, there's still plenty of house here. Kate is hyperventilating.
Everything that I created is gone.
I don't know why it caught on fire. And I don't know
Where'd
why I saw TNT
go?
Below us, but
the
I didn't
roof
do
go?
It.
Why?
No idea.
The roof is just completely gone.
I told you it's on fire. And I told you there is no roof. What part of that did you believe?
I thought it'd be like
he's hyperventilating. Don't die. It's just a house.
It's more than a house. It was like Jab's lab, except
it's more than a house. It's family.
What is that thing?
Oh.
I don't want to die. I might die.
Why?
I don't know. Oh, I got an iron shuriken.
You have like the most invincible armor ever.
Not to water.
You're not gonna die to water. I believe in you.
Does that hurt?
Ow! Oh yeah, hit. Is that doing damage?
How do I... What is this? What does it do?
Oh, it's broken. So it doesn't do damage. Like, look. Does that do damage?
No.
No, because he's got...
I spent so much time working on this thing.
And then, like, I literally spent, like, 3 minutes, like, not even like, doing this and watch.
Just kill it.
And you can't
Oh my anything. Gosh, he does so much damage!
What does?
Look at Kate's health!
Oh yeah, I know. That's the same as yours.
Where did my dirt go? I had a stack of dirt! Did someone just eat it?
there it is.
It was...
Where is the obsidian? Oh, there it is, mine.
It disappeared.
The obsidian. Shoot. Messed something up.
Don't worry guys, I'm fixing the farm because we need some food.
Yeah, who idiot broke that?
Who idiot broke that? Yeah, who
idiot, yep. I love your grammar, yeah. Kate.
That's a Kate! Grammar, oh, it does do damage, okay. Sorry, I was just checking damage.
Steal that from me?
What?
Did you really just steal that from me?
No, I made one.
No, I literally, no, I just put in lava crystals, made a helmet, and you took it out.
I swear to God, I did.
No, you did. I give it back.
I don't have it.
You have it. Give it back.
I don't have it. Okay, after this is uploaded, you can see my video, and I don't have it.
Hey, you have it. Give it to me now.
I don't have it.
I know you have it.
I don't have it.
Kids, don't make me come in there.
Try to check your inventory slots. I swear to God, I don't have it.
Done down a bunch of crystals, and there's nothing here.
Kids.
What the heck just happened?
Don't make me come in there.
What?
The heck? Where did all my stuff just go? I pressed the, like, chest thing. Where'd all my stuff go?
They put it in the nearest chest.
Are you serious?
Whoa! What did you use out there, Creeper?
What?
That you had a redstone apple.
I did. Jav gave it to me.
What does that do?
What does it do?
I think it just gives you haste.
Mm-hmm.
Eats it and he just dies.
yeah, it gives you a haste, guys. Tumblr. Where did my, oh, they're there. Well, I want, okay, I'm fine. I'm gonna make another helmet, even though Kate has mine.
I don't have it! Oh, God.
Whatever, man. Whatever. Okay, now I have fire resistance, and I'm totally OP. Water hurts me. How fast does water hurt me?
It doesn't damage you that much, but it, like, completely ruins your armor.
Oh, really? Oh,
yeah.
Damn. Ouch. Okay, so I have to keep that in mind.
All right. We're gonna have a lot of food in a very short amount of time.
I'm sorry.
Whoa.
Sorry.
Oh, I look.
Only Creeper's allowed to be sorry, dude. You broke part of my farm.
I know. I'm sorry.
Wait.
How does this work? How's the shuriken work?
It's broken.
Dude,
like, there's
you look
no more
so
ammo
sick
left.
With your with. Wait. Look at Creeper's face. Look how amazing it looks. Look, you look.
Oh yeah, it actually does look pretty cool because of my glasses.
I'm proud. Good job.
Thank you.
Oh,
wait,
modded.
Hold on. Ready?
Good,
hug.
Good
wait,
job.
No. 3, 2. Wait, hold on. I gotta get into third person. Okay. Wait, group hug everyone. 3, 2, 1. Hug.
Yay.
Will's been doing like butterfly kisses or something.
Gosh. You'd like call Rachel and be like, sorry, I left you for Caden Cooper.
Oh, hey, Kate.
Oh, gosh. You should do a prank video. No,
look at my,
that'd be
look
really
at my,
neat,
can
though.
You look at my axe? Like, promise to get right back. Can you look at my axe? I want to show you. Wow.
That would be like the meanest thing.
Scar. Can you give it right back?
What?
I want to show you my axe.
Okay.
It's so cool. Look, it's all like magenta-y.
Whoa.
Can I have it back now?
No, it's mine.
Thank you.
You added the thing to it.
I added what thing? I did! It was a waste
wasted
of... 15. Oh no, I didn't! Wait, why did I show it to you then? I thought I had like a purpley tint to it this whole time, and now or like a magenta tint to it. Now I just realized I don't.
That's the way it always is, Creeper.
Yeah. So wait, where's all the food? Because I need food.
I am working on that at the moment.
Everybody needs food.
You wanna come help?
I would love to. I just love to be a farmer with you. Farm all day.
Hey, farm.
I mean more quartz.
Oh dang. Oh, you're doing the bone meals.
I am mealing all those bones, dude.
I will come behind you and
but don't break all the ones yet, they're not finished.
Okay. Do. Here, don't meal behind me.
I got you.
How many bones do you have? Holy
I'm about
cow.
To run out. But that should give us a lot. Of taters.
We need to leave a lot here. We need to leave
Do
a lot.
Do we have
here.
Any cobalt left?
I don't think so.
Nope.
I'm gonna go back on the Nether.
Don't die or do. No, do what you want.
Yeah, I need to go back on the Nether.
Oh wait, where's the redstone? I can I can.
Ow! Water! Me. Water! I forgot. Scar.
What?
Sorry.
Don't move. You deserve this.
Ow.
You just fell in the hole.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. Because it was because of the water, I needed to get out.
Wait, who has the redstone? I found it. Thank you.
That's not very nice.
Oh.
Kill.
Okay, what more do we need? Like, I don't know. We've got super OP armor, our weapons are really good. Okay, what are you doing?
I am finding more quartz and trying to find cobalt.
Nice.
So nice. So what do we do
What's
now?
The lava?
Well, you guys need to kill Endermen.
Lava bear!
Why is there lava there?
Oh my gosh, I get like 2 extra hearts in lava.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you get absorption when you have the lava armor.
We should just carry in a lava bucket then.
I should do that. Where'd my other water bucket go? I had one.
Should we just get rid of the water bucket because they're like kind of useless now?
No, water can still break your fall. Lava can't do that.
Yeah, it can.
Yeah, lava can.
No, lava can't break your fall.
Mm-hmm. I've done it before.
Okay, why don't you try?
Okay. Got you.
Got you, fam. Where the heck did my water bucket go?
MLG strats. Okay, that didn't work because I had a shield in my hand.
What? I would have shield if I could use
I was holding right click as I was falling, and the shield blocked it.
The shield blocked the not taking damage.
Well, okay, I'll just place the lava and then I'll build up.
Oh yeah, it'll be lava. Some water, you're
scared. Okay. Maybe if it's 2 blocks high.
It doesn't do it, Scar.
I swear it's happened before.
Well, Scar, when you fall.
Okay, if it's 2 blocks high, you're good.
Yeah, that's 3 blocks high, first off. Secondly,
it's
Scar, how in the world, if you're falling down, are you gonna be able to place it 2 blocks high?
Well, you could place it and then land in it.
I'm keeping my water on me.
Uh-oh, I am so sorry.
Did you burn the house again?
No, it's close to it though.
Oh,
what?
I placed down the lava, and it could have been bad.
Oh.
But it's not bad.
It's not bad. It's not bad.
Can we vein mine with this thing? Oh my goodness.
Holy cow!
I can confirm
that's
we can
yes.
vein mine with that.
What? Did you just vein mine the house? Tools?
No, I was mining for stone.
Okay, good.
We're mining for stone.
Okay, I have a stack and a half of quartz now.
Dang, boy!
Wait, I don't know
Whoa,
where to go.
Mobs.
Guys!
What?
I don't know where to go to get back. And I'm low on food. Wait, I think I found my way. Never mind. Wait, maybe
Speed
not.
Doors! Go away! Go away, speed doors.
Yeah, I'm lost. Guys!
Speed doors are the worst. Speed doors are the worst. Never mind, creepers are the worst.
No.
No,
guys,
let me-
please! No, no, I- Okay, I have like, hunger. Yeah. Guys, I have half hunger. Please, can someone-
Well, where are you?
I'm Going in back. The nether. I need someone to give me the cords or help find me.
Okay, one minute.
We're
one
coming.
Minute. Don't
I don't have a minute.
I'm getting food and coming to you because I don't have
just,
much food myself.
Just magically sustain yourself.
Do you have wood
yeah,
on
I don't
you?
Have enough food to support you and me. I'll come anyway. I'll try to save you.
Do you have
I'll
food? Just give you the cord. I mean, do you have wood on you? Can you make mushroom stew?
I do not have wood on me.
Why did you go in without wood?
Well, I don't know. I forgot.
Ah, shoot,
darn it.
Oh, no.
It's not helping that I'm using Vein Miner.
Bad idea. Okay, Kate, I'm sorry. I can't get in there right now.
Oh god, there's blazes.
I can't do it. There's too many. There's too many.
Too many what?
Of everything.
Okay.
Yeah, there's quite a lot of mobs.
Oh god, I'm so gonna die. Oh, I'm so dead. Okay.
How much hunger do you have left?
I have one hunger bar.
Okay, I'm on my way. If I can just get rid of these skeletons.
Oh, I have one bread. Okay, now I have four hunger bars.
Okay, that is okay, very goodly.
I'm on my way to save you. Why do you never bring food with you?
I did! I had four chicken. Oh my and God. Vein miner.
Where are you? Okay, you know what? I'm actually just gonna give you the cords for back
wait,
here.
No. I like see the nether fortress currently.
The cords are 2513. 100. Because actually 100 is pretty
so
important.
So do like, us have to sleep?
Yeah.
Can someone sleep?
I cannot.
2513?
Oh, it worked. Yeah, it was just because there was a mob near me, Cade.
Wait, no. 2513? Or like, no, what's the X coordinate?
The X coordinate?
Oh, wait, you guys are all in the nether, 25. So it did work. That makes sense.
It's 25, 103 high, and 13.
Oh my god, I'm so far away.
How far away? Okay, give me your coordinate.
I'm 93, 45. That's 80. And then I'm 83.
You're gonna be fine.
I forgot it hurts.
And I have 3.5 hunger bars.
You're gonna be fine, but I will... Kate, you're really close.
82, 21 now. Okay. And a blaze is chasing after me.
Okay, guys, we need to start getting ready to go to the end, because we're pretty much ready, right?
We just need ender pearls.
Yeah. Kate, don't we have
arrows.
Mods that
so
give us an
arrows.
Ender pearl every time we kill a blaze?
Gar, I need so many arrows. You're right there.
No, we don't have that.
We don't? I thought you said we did.
No, that's in the mod pack. Oh, I found it, by the way. Yeah. Can I have food,
I'm right here.
Food?
Here.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, that's all I can spare. So, Scar.
Arrows.
Yeah, arrows. I need arrows. I have one arrow.
So, gravel. We've got feathers.
We do? How do we have feathers?
I found some. In the chest.
I found it. How many?
There was five, but we're gonna need more than that.
Yeah, probably. Is there any efficient way? I feel like there's no efficient way of getting feathers in Minecraft.
Politely stabbing a bunch of chickens in their face.
I know, but like you have to find chickens for that, and then you guys never patient enough to actually breed them, so we have to just kill them right there on the spot for some reason. I mean, I have no problem with that.
Is it that episode?
Not yet, actually.
Oh, there we go. I found some in the chest, but not really enough. I still only have 20. Oh, well. We'll get them as time goes on.
Guys, yep. Guess what?
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 That damage? Well, I thought I did good. Never mind, then. It could one-hit mobs, so I am still proud.
We're just totally invincible to you. You can't do anything to us. So many potatoes.
Dude, I've got my tater farm is doing very good.
If one of us was the traitor, we would not have to worry about Cade.
What?
Wait, Cade, we couldn't hurt you either.
No, look. You can.
No, I can't. I can do nothing to you.
Well, I do fire it. Oh, never mind, I don't have 5 damage.
Oops. Yeah,
do anything to each other.
How do we kill each other?
Why would we need to?
Because...
yeah, creeper.
Because Kate's a traitor. And also because, like, after we kill the Ender Dragon, I want to do that thing again where I kill you. It felt satisfying, you know?
Alright.
But seriously, if one of us is the traitor, which...
So,
you know, wink.
We need to kill Enderman.
We need to do that thing. So,
we need to kill Enderman, we need arrows, and then we're heading to the end, dude. Like, there's not much else to do.
Yeah, not really. So, where can we get feathers? I'm going on an expedition.
Let us go exploring and look
for... We need food before we kill him.
Yeah, I'm just getting a bunch of, like a large metric buttload of taters.
How many... Can we bone meal this stuff?
Do you have any bones?
We, slash tick speed.
No. It's growing so fast, creeper. You just have to just sit here and do this.
She's boring.
Alright, I've got 50 on me and there's 30 cooking.
Oh, shoot. Dang it, that water is painful.
I know, isn't it obnoxious?
Can we go crops with lava?
I don't think so. Silence.
You're gonna hate me.
Creeper, did you mess up the farm?
No, Kay did it. Andy did it.
Hashtag Andy did it. Andy did it. If you guys don't get that, it's just a joke. If you do ever do something stupid, just blame
me. That was only a video that I posted, so of course someone would get it.
Rip Creeper McSmipper. How much obsidian did we get? Oh my gosh.
I posted it back when I was posting gaming on my animation channel and no one really cared about those videos, so no one watched them.
I cared about those videos, Creeper.
Oh, thanks, Squad.
You're welcome, bro.
That was a long time ago. I think that might have actually been before I...
No, it's like, mine!
Like, that might have been like even before I knew...
Mine! Canada. You can't have it. I'm doing stuff. Actually, I'm not doing anything anymore. Continue.
I think I actually may have just known you guys. That was it. I didn't know
really?
Cad. I didn't know, yeah, that was, I didn't, wow, dang.
Wow, dang.
What the first time, yeah, what was the first time I met Cat? I, like, obviously the first time I met Jab was this season of Hardcore Trader, really. Like, I had talked to him before that, but not, like, you know. And then, I think you, like, in a, like, 5-minute video call, or not video call, like, a 5-minute call, I talked to Cad with you one time before Hardcore Trader.
Probably, when did we talk? We talked, the SMP a long time ago, right? That's the first time we ever talked.
Yeah, that was... Time.
And I remember I was like, oh my gosh, this guy's got 1,000 subscribers, he's so sick and insane.
I heard you and I thought your voice, you sounded like you were like 19 years old or whatever. And I was like, I have to be friends with this guy because he sounds like...
See,
like,
I remember Creeper.
I always
when
like...
I first... No, you were the first person to be invited to United. And when I saw that you like said yes, I was like, oh my god. Because I had like 40 subscribers.
Really? Because when you invited me to the SMP, I was like, oh my gosh.
Because I only had like 40 subscribers. You had like 1,000. And Andy actually joined because of you. So technically, it's all your fault, Creeper, that Andy's so popular now.
Yeah.
Technically. No, it's actually also my fault. It's actually my fault for C4 getting popular as well. I was the one who started... explaining to him C4D, because at first he just made thumbnails, and then I taught him how to do animation and stuff, and that's how I got into intros, and I told him to do an intro. So, yeah.
Well,
that's how I got
that.
I got C4 and
Look
Andy
at
Pop.
You. You are the man. Like, you don't even
and
have...
And I brought together the crew, so...
You have, like, 100 subscribers, and you...
160. Sorry.
You have 100... You have 160 subscribers, but man, you are like the man behind the scenes.
I am.
Also, pretty sure the whole bringing the crew together thing was kind of a collective thing.
Well, no, because you guys would have never met, well, Creeper, Cad, or Creeper, and yeah. Sorry, you, Scar, you
Words.
Already knew Cad, right?
Yeah, he already knew Cad.
I knew Cad before you guys. Cad and I, Cad and I were recording buddies. Funny story, we met through, I remember, like, right when Legend came out on Mindplex, there was, the day of, there was one guy that was Legend, I'm like, whoa, this guy's so cool, I want to talk with him, so I talked with him on Skype, and he added Cad to the call, and then I never heard from that one guy again, but I talked with Cad, I'm like, hey, you're pretty cool, you smell like a nice fish, so we kept talking, and then we became friends.
So you didn't meet Unchatable.
What?
I said, so you didn't meet Unchatable then.
No. Okay, did someone like slash kill everything?
You guys, what?
Did someone slash kill Eddie?
Meh.
Nope.
Okay, because I'm not finding
God, that did no damage. I'm so mad about that.
Oh, dang, do I have a lot of potatoes. Oh dang!
Oh dang, dear man! Oh dang! Look at this! Look! Oh dang!
Oh dang! That's pretty handy there, huh?
We have a course this entire time.
Yeah, I told you had like 2.5 stacks,
and you said it wasn't enough.
I never noticed that.
Okay. That's fine. I don't care.
Just low-key really upset.
Low-key.
Alright, is someone getting flint? Because I'm getting a bunch of feathers.
I will get the flint, and you will get the stuff.
The goods?
Get the goods, man.
I got the goods.
Get damn goods.
Could you eat chorus fruit as you're falling off a cliff?
No.
Oh my gosh, that's genius!
No, you can't. You'd still take the fall damage.
But if it's fast enough, and you don't die of fall damage.
No, because you know how, let's say, you're falling really fast and someone teleports you back up to a ledge, you automatically die?
It's just because you take a bunch of fall damage. If you eat it
fast
enough...
That's the same thing with the chorus fruit. It's the same concept. Trust me.
But if you don't die of fall damage...
You're still gonna die of fall damage because
well, could it be an option? Last
okay,
stitch
fine.
Effort?
You can try it and see what happens.
Okay. Just let me have my smart moments, Kate. They don't come along.
Well, you can jump off like a small cliff. It's a small cliff.
Well, we don't have a lot of cores for.
Yeah, we only have one. We don't want to waste it. It's like an enderpearl type thing, right?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
And nighttime for Enderman.
Time to sleep.
No, Kate. You're joking, right? Please don't sleep. Okay.
Oh, I almost did.
We need to kill the Slenderman.
Okay, oh, did you put looting on your sword? Because if you put looting on your sword, lapis on your sword, you get a lot of ender pearls. I was doing that in my let's play thingy, my single player world.
I have the battle axe, which isn't a tinker tool. It's not a tinker. Skeleton, I swear to...
Oh, it doesn't exist.
I don't know. But die.
I swear to child.
Dang it, child. You screwed up everything.
The video. What was he saying when you were blown up by the creeper? I was like, so surprised. Like, remember when you're on child's team and he just starts like saying random things. He's like,
I don't even know. I think he was trying to say that there's a creeper run, but it just kind of ended up as being the bunch of screams.
That's
oh, by the way, also make sure to kill skeletons because they drop arrows.
Or you could just use the 42 arrows.
Sure to kill Scar.
Guys, I have 44, 46, 48 feathers.
Wouldn't it be cool if Minecraft did a thing where, like, food can spoil?
That would be kind of cool.
That would not be kind of cool.
That'd be- we should do, like, some, like, really hardcore mod pack.
Deadly Worlds.
That's not hardcore, Cade. It's easy.
It's not easy for me.
It takes an hour and a half to get iron, bro.
Well, that's just because you're bad,
easy.
Bro.
Trust me.
Yeah, no. Do not challenge Cade at his own game.
Do you want me to? Because I know a mod that does add some...
Fight me IRL.
Uh-oh.
I can make a harder mod pack if you want.
How long have we been going for? That's a long time.
I think it's about the end of the episode right there, guys.
No, it's not. Oh, yeah, it is.
Alright, guys, thank you for watching Hardcore Traders. Another episode ended. We're gonna go to the end next episode. Not really, but we're gonna try. Oh my gosh, there's so many chickens. Make sure to check out everyone's channels down in the description below. We'll see you guys in the video. Bye!